Oh, hi. I didn't see you there.
I'm Dan the Man, and I'm a part of the Mayhem Crew. Now, we might be wondering is, what we've been doing for the past month. Well, me for 4 months, because I haven't appeared on the channel in 4 months. I just want to say, I'm sorry I haven't appeared. I've been streaming on Twitch, the Rolling Gamer. Description. But we're about to do some new content, and this new type of content will really surprise you. In fact, you know, I'm just going to let it speak for itself. So you might be wondering, what type of content is this new content? Well, we're reviewing things, which means, viewer, we're going to be reviewing certain things around Connor's house. Right, I am number one. Toaster with four slots in. Now that is top gun right there. I don't care if it doesn't, if it burns the toast, I don't care. It's got four fucking slots, mate. Do you know how many fucking sandwiches you can make with that? Two. Oh, mate. So, as you can see, this toaster has two setting things. One for each two. You know, this one controls the two on this side, this one controls the two on that side.
We are going to be reviewing the Golan Extra Extra Large Spring Assisted Stiletto in Black.
See it up right there and get chingy, chingy, chingy. My gun then rimmy, my gun then fimmy. Give me my finny and let me get flingy.
The first thing I can say out of the box is it is definitely extra large. It's one of the bigger ones I've seen.
Walking to me, they run. I run a man down for fun. If she had the wap on me, I would've got a hole in one. Are you fucking buzzing? This ain't no rusty one. Lock my arm, aim it, quiff it. Be for me, that's a serious.
Are you okay, cool. So viewers, you're probably wondering where we're at. Well, we're still in Connor's house, but we've just moved rooms. Atom number 5 in Tut living room. This is a pair of decks, viewers, used by ravers and loners in their living rooms at home. Nothing much to say about it, I just wanted to fucking criticise the guy that uses it, fucking dickhead. Right, viewers, item number 7. This is going to be taking part in the bathroom. Now, if you just follow me, you know, the bathroom is like the most family room in the house. Everyone goes in there, but not at the same time. And you always moan about it. It's always a conversation point. Always moan about it. Let's just go in here. Ooh. The light seems to not be working, viewers, but we're not doing a review on the light. We're doing a review on one of these. Now, I know what you're thinking. Dan, this is insane. You are being childish. This is a very serious issue. If you use one of these and it doesn't work, then we should fucking pregnant, boy.
Right, viewers, this is a fan used in every family home in England. Now let me tell you something about this one. It's unplugged and it's hidden away. That means it's winter.
Okay, viewers, this is item number 8. And you know what that means? We're going to go on to a special. It's quite a mundane item. But I find out the other day that if you try and transport children across an international border in anything else other than a laundry basket, you're bound to fail. You can probably fit two in there. Right, viewers, I'm a little bit razzled from the last item, so number 4 has got to make up for it. And I've actually got a couple of questions about item number 4. It's kind of serious. Where are the tits on an almond?
She wants a bad man that smokes enough weed. She wants a bad man that makes enough peas.
I did a test on some bottles of water. What I found is it's best for penetration. The blade length is 5.5 inches long. which gives you plenty of blade length.
Young Savage, why you trapping so hard? Why do you nigga capping so hard? Why you got a 12 car garage? Why you pulling out these rappers' cars?
I feel like this knife would make a great addition to any knife collection. It looks amazing, and I am happy to own this. It is a very nice knife.
So this is a new item. I didn't even know this existed until now. It's like a broom, but in one hand. Look at that, you just scrub it, has some liquids in there, don't drink it or you'll fucking die.
Right, mate, this is Skeet's Adventure, mate. What a tampon is, viewers.